If you ever think about your future, what does your future feel like or what does it look like to you? I think about that a lot. Mine is being healthy, having a real family. It's not being like so run down from my 20s and 30s of like abuse that I can't be that, you know? And that's just my picture. And I'm not married to my picture. Like, probably gonna be different than what I envisioned, but that is what I'm using as a compass. And I think that's a good, that's a decent point to try to dial into. It's like, how does your future look? Your dream future, and what are the steps you need to take to try to bring it to fucking actualize it, you know?
Yeah, I mean, and if you did abuse yourself in your 20s and 30s like we did, it's never too late to turn around.
Yeah.
And the, like,